Hey guys, AB here from B&H. And if you're in the market for a portable and versatile wireless mic system that won't break the bank, you should check out Saramonic's new Blink 500 ultra-compact wireless clip-on microphone system, or for short, Blink 500. Prepared out of the box for convenience, the name of the game of the Blink 500 is expandability. Each receiver is sold separately so users can expand their system to multiple devices to cater to how they produce content. You can always add a TX transmitter with a lavalier at any time if you buy a single transmitter system. And it's important to note that the SRM1 lav, which I'm using for this video, comes standard with the Blink 500. So you don't have to go out and purchase a lav if you don't already own one. Pretty cool. The other cool thing about the transmitter is that it has a built-in omnidirectional mic, which is convenient when you want to record content quickly, or when you just don't need to use a lav. I'm thinking interviews on the run, vlogging, or activities where you don't want to have to deal with a lav mic and its cable. What's more, if you wanted to, you could use these transmitters as boundary or handheld mics, as their shape and size make them pretty flexible for many applications. They can also easily be used when filming with a gimbal. Now, in terms of physical features, the transmitter contains plus and minus buttons, which control pairing and audio level being sent to the receiver, depending on how you press them. These easy-to-use gain buttons come in handy when you need to increase the gain for very quiet talkers and reduce it for those who speak very loudly. Another great feature not found on all wireless systems is the mute function, which is engaged when you press the level button down all the way. Lastly, the underside of the unit features an integrated clip for fastening it to a belt, to pants, or wherever you choose. As small and lightweight as the transmitter is, the receiver is even more compact and lightweight. And its most compelling feature is that it can be paired to two transmitters at once, enabling you to record two people simultaneously. It easily slides into the shoe of a camera, and it's so light that it produces no recognizable weight difference when in use, which is great when you're shooting for hours. Speaking of hours, a full charge of the battery will give you about 5 total hours of shooting, and it takes about an hour and a half for a full charge. And yes, you can power or recharge the transmitter in the field with portable USB battery packs. Operation range is about 165 feet in open spaces or 95 feet with obstacles. If you're a content creator who loves using mobile devices, Saramonic has created the Blink 500 RX-UC dual receiver with USB-C connector and the Blink 500 RX-DI dual receiver with lightning connector for iOS gear. These babies plug right into a USB-C or lightning port, thus eliminating the need for a wired connection. You'd simply use your device's built-in audio or video recording software or compatible third-party apps, and off you go. Also, like the standard Blink receiver, these mini receivers can accommodate two transmitters. So again, you could mic up two people and record them simultaneously to your mobile device. Conveniently, the Blink 500 series comes in 6 available kits. The 500B1 with transmitter and receiver, the 500B2 with two transmitters and a receiver, the 500B3 with a transmitter and RX-DI receiver, the 500B4 with two transmitters and RX-DI receiver, the 500B5 with transmitter and RX-UC receiver, and the 500B6 with two transmitters and RX-UC receiver. Each kit provides you with all the additional items you'd need to get up and running. So depending on your configuration, I'm talking about lavalier microphones with clips and windscreens, a TRS and TRRS cable for connecting to external cameras and devices, USB-C charging cables to charge your Blink 500 components, and a box that everything fits into quite well. Having everything you need for your typical setup without having to purchase add-ons is a nice feature that you don't always get with other wireless systems. To wrap things up, Saramonic's Blink 500 system was really easy to use. If you're a filmmaker, journalist, vlogger, YouTube creator, or anyone in need of a simple wireless system that works well with cameras and mobile devices, feels almost weightless in use, and produces quality audio, then the Blink 500 is definitely a series to consider. Check out bhphoto.com for more specs and features, and thanks so much for watching the video. This is AB, and I'll see you next time.